Oh, wait, my phone is ringing. Wait. Hello? Is the cat in the toilet? Take it out and dry it. It won't scratch you. What do you mean it's stuck? Pull him by the neck.
Oh my god! That's so hectic!
So perfect, are you? What are you? Welcome to Sheeca's Closet. I'm your host, Rasheeqah Karim, and this week we have one of my favorite artists. If you know me, if you're a real supporter, loyal follower, you know that I know all her music. I know all the words. Sheeqah does!
Hi!
Hello, welcome!
Thank you!
I'm trying not to be a fangirl today.
Even me.
I'm very calm. How are you?
Good, how are you? You look lovely.
I'm good, thank you. Thank you, it's all for you. So, we're going to start with the serious things.
Okay.
And I know you've talked about this probably a million times, but I can promise you, off of my following, they don't know your story.
Okay, cool.
So, I want to know, tell me about your upbringing. Yeah, well, yeah. I've read that you were abandoned, and then what happened? You must tell us the story, please.
So, I was adopted at 2 weeks old. I was left at a hospital, I was left at a hospital on South Beach, and then I was adopted into my family, and then I've been a Donnell ever since. Oh, shout out to the Donnells.
That's amazing. Where are you from?
Durban.
Okay, Durban. So they raised you in Durban?
Yes.
Okay, so you went to school there?
Yes.
Cool.
Yes.
And before you became famous, were you this black shy girl at school?
Yeah, I think I was an outcast because I was that black girl that couldn't speak any vernac. Yeah. And the other black girls were like, nah.
Yeah, this is this coconut.
Yeah.
Needs so to go.
We sat in a little corner and we called our corner the home.
Yeah.
Because it was just a mix of weird kids.
Yes. And you see them as your mother and your father. And yes. You have any siblings?
Yes, I have 4 siblings.
Wow.
Crazy. Yeah, they're okay. Mad. Love them.
And you became famous when?
Wow, famous, hectic word.
You're definitely famous, babes. Famous.
I think
you entered Idols.
Yes, I entered Idols.
On high school?
2011, in grade 11.
And was that the only time?
And then again in 2012.
Okay.
In Matric.
And yeah. You didn't win?
No.
But yet you are like the most streamed South African female artist. Well, so I did my research, but
thank
well
you.
Done. So you did this without winning Idols?
Yeah, I did. I did. I was lucky.
No, you're not lucky. You have talent. You're blessed. And then, did you always wanted to sing?
No. Mm. I wanted to be a ballerina.
Is it? You can still do it. Now that everyone knows you, go for a go.
No, thanks.
Do you think someone can sing like for until they're 50 or 60? Do you see yourself singing in 10 years?
I do, maybe just not like on the radio, maybe to my children and like my family. Yeah.
So the 10-year plan is marriage, children.
Yeah.
Definitely. But you're still young.
It's 25 young.
Oh, I thought you're 23.
Oh no, sure.
25. So you've been singing since grade 11.
Yeah.
It's quiet. So you're bowling already.
I wish.
Yeah, right. And then your favorite local artist?
Favorite local artist right now is Ami Faku. I love her. Yeah.
Okay. What type of genre do you listen to?
I listen to everything. Yeah. Mostly listen to R&B. So a lot of US artists. But
yeah.
Locally, it's definitely Ami Faku. We have my favorite Simi. Oh my God, I love you, babe. Yeah. Sun Owl, Black Coffee.
Yeah. So if you weren't famous,
mm-hmm.
If you were not famous, you would be a what right now? A ballerina? Or what?
Definitely.
What do you see yourself doing?
Maybe a chef, because I like to eat.
And you like to cook? You can cook?
Kind of.
I guess you're single.
Yeah.
Maybe you should start cooking, babes. Then
I know, maybe that narrative will story will change.
Okay, so you said you're single, and my followers would love to know. What's your type? Do you have a type?
Have a time. Yes, broke. I'm joking. the starving artist. Yeah, my type is definitely the broke type, but I think I'm gonna change it too.
Don't you go for some businessman,
yeah,
babes, or
I know,
something
right?
Like that.
But then I'm gonna be worried about the other ladies at work. I'm very jealous also.
Is it? Were you a jealous girlfriend in your past relationships? That's fun. And then the perfect date. What is the perfect date for you? I'm trying to get you the perfect man.
Yeah, I can see, babe. So. Let me open up to you. The perfect date is like ice skating. I like to ice skate. Adventure golf is cute, you know, so you can come.
You like all the white people sports. It's cute.
What is the black sport?
I don't know. We like eating and chilling, doing nothing.
True. Watching Netflix and chill.
Yeah, watching movies and stuff. Yeah. Okay, you want to go ice skate and play golf and stuff.
Yeah.
Tell the people why you were late, 40 minutes late.
I was coming from doing my lashes and my nails. It was the only appointment I could get. I'm sorry.
I understand. And you wanted to look?
I didn't want to come with missing nail polish.
Yeah.
I can show you a photo of how I looked before. Yeah, it was awkward.
That's fine. I forgive you.
Thank you.
What is a local artist do on a daily basis?
We usually do a lot of interviews.
Oh, yes.
Always out talking on radio, a lot of radio interviews.
Yeah.
Lots of rehearsal because we have a lot of shows.
Yeah.
I rehearse a lot. I have rehearsals tomorrow. But today I was fixing myself for the weekend, the weekend shows, yeah.
And you have a gig every week?
If I'm lucky, yeah, once a week.
Okay.
Some people do 7 a week.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Like, how many hours a week you have to train or sing or whatever you
call it? Not a lot.
Because you know all your songs by now.
Yeah. You know all your songs by now.
And she's going to sing for us or
something. I do.
Okay.
I do know my songs, but it's just about changing the set so that people don't see the same thing.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah. And do you dance when you're on stage?
Yeah, I do, but it gets awkward, so sometimes I stand. So my sound engineer told me last week, he's like, you went off a bit, and I was like,
yeah, what was my sign now too? The notes were still there, so.
Exactly.
You're not the dancer.
Yeah, I'm not.
So guys, now we'll be playing a game because we need to see another side of Shekhinah. She's very reserved. So we'll be playing a game. It's called Song Association. We'll be given a word and we have to sing a song with the word in it. Any song. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
If I win, she has to sing my favorite song ever. I'm going to win.
Lose.
Sometimes you gotta lose to win again.
Okay, you win that one.
Okay.
But I'm coming for you. What are these words? This is designed for me to fail.
I promise you. You need to calm down, Taylor Swift. You are somebody that I don't know, but you're shaking stress at me like, do you know that song?
Yes,
7 a.m. Calm down. Okay, 2-0.
Love is a losing game and I just can't take no more.
What song is that?
No more. Love is a losing game. Summer Walker. So I just might be a hoe.
Okay, 2-1.
Chipping on you, my bad, my chipping on you. Sure, we are tired now. I feel so much better.
Hello, mate. 2-2, ne? What? Trouble,
bridge
over trouble, water.
Oh, my
God. Fuck off, I'm so
trouble, waters.
My point, eh?
I helped you, but it's okay. Mm-hmm. Can't we share it?
Mm-mm. My idea.
Wow. Cry. No, that's lie.
Cry me your river.
Oh, flip.
Oh, cry me. Justin Timberlake.
Husband. Husband? Who says husband in a song?
Who says husband in a song?
Who's that serious? Husband.
So we play husband and wife.
Oh,
you
me.
Take the kiss. She says husband in a song. And now I won that game. So she kind of has to sing that song for us suited. for each other. That's my favorite song.
Oh, wow. I forgot that I say husband in that.
Who says husband in the song?
She's going to sing for us, Hood It For Each Other. And people who know me,
oh,
they know
God.
I love this song.
Am I really? Can we sing it together?
We can play some background music for you. Or do you prefer doing it? Why do they call it without background music? What do they call it?
A cappella? Acoustic.
Oh, okay.
It's also something like that.
Okay. Do you want to do acoustic or do you want to do background?
Let's play the song.
Koi.
Oh, gosh.
I want to play it soft because otherwise you're not going to sing. There's your mic, babes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Wow. 8.4 million views.
Really?
Shout out to the 8.4 million people.
Yeah, shout out to them. It's probably my dad.
So I won the game and Shekhinah has to sing my favorite song for me.
Oops.
I can't believe she's like going to sing it right next to me. But anyway, she's going to sing it for me and it's called Suited For Each Other. You ready, babes?
God. Are you going to dance as well?
Yeah, I'll be a cheerleader.
Sure, it's happening. This wasn't a joke.
That's your mic. Take me seriously.
Suited for each other, yeah. Don't try to move me from my life, yeah. Suited for each other, suited for each other. Taylor made, I'm glued up on my life for you. I'll never lose it to another year. When we talked on the phone and you said that you love me, did you say that this for sure, yeah. I wanna scream from the top of the rooftop, tell you that my love for you, I keep on rewind. I struggle to find, you were sitting fine.
Wanna laugh, wanna love, yeah.
Wanna laugh, wanna love, yeah. Wanna love.
Wanna love, yeah.
Wanna love, wanna love, yeah. Wanna love, wanna love, wanna love. Wanna love, wanna love. Something we both know. It's just something we both know.
Suit it for each other.
Guys, I'm done, please.
Gotta move it for my love. Guys, I don't know why she's shy, man. She does this whole life, man. Oh, this was amazing. Thank you, babes.
Thank you.
And so we've come to the end of Sheeca's closet. Shekhinah, it was lovely having you.
Thank you so much for having me.
Guys, she's single. Ready to mingle. 25 years old, loves golf and ice skating. Thank you to the audience for coming out. Shekhinah, where can we find you?
Instagram.
Social media handles.
Instagram at Shekhinah D and Twitter at Shekhinah D and YouTube Shekhinah.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming, Kruger. Why were you nervous?
Yeah, always. Interviews are nerve-wracking.
Why were you nervous? This is your life.
I know, but I'm like this.
But you were very quiet. I looked at your face and you were just like, oh, just no. I could see.
Really?
No, it's fine. No, it's fine.
Oh my
fine.
God. How was everyone else? Different.
No, baby. You were also amazing. You were also amazing. Don't worry. Thank you to the audience for coming out. Step into Sheeca's closet next week. Hi, this is your girl Rasheeqah. Thank you so much for watching this week's episode. If you want to watch again next week, subscribe. And if you'd like some more content, watch this video. Ciao.